the story is like Jordan Walke, who created React, like wanted for the web, but like for him, it was like a way to draw UIs and any kind of UIs. Jordan really wanted to also use React for like iOS, Android development, because at the end it was like all like UI rendering. And so we did a hackathon, like at Facebook, every summer we have a 3-day hackathon. And we wanted to try to get like React working on an iOS phone to render actual like real native views. And so we spent like 3 days with Jordan, myself, Ashwin Barambe, and Lin He, who are both of them working on the photos team with me. And we hacked on it for 3 days, and we were able to actually use React to render like native views. And whenever we change a line, it like instantly refreshed on the device, compared to like the iOS, where we need to recompile, reload the app, and like do all of this. And so it was like, from the developer experience standpoint, like much, much better. And so we did a presentation like of the project to like all of the people that were hacking with us. And it was selected as of like one of the 5 most interesting projects that were presented to Mark Zuckerberg. And so it was like super cool to be able to showcase this to the big boss. And this meeting went really well. And then for the next week, I remember, we basically showed this to every single person between me and Mark Zuckerberg, like manager, directors, VPs, like design manager, like everyone. And they were all super excited. What ended up happening next is that, okay, now we had like a way, like a prototype to get React working on iOS. And Lin and Ashwin were working on a new photos app on mobile. And they were like, okay, so we're going to start building using this new like prototype to actually build the app that they wanted. They spent 3 months working on this. And at the end of the 3 months, they were able to get like an app that actually felt native and like was performant enough. But the challenge is that they spent most of their time working on the React for iOS like infrastructure and not on the app they wanted. And so they decided like, hey, we actually like care more about the app than the React for iOS. So we're going to rewrite it using like normal like iOS technology. And so now this was like a big like question is like, hey, what do we do with this React iOS thing? And so for me, at that time, it was like a very big decision, because like I moved halfway across the world to join Facebook as a web engineer. I married my girlfriend at the time so she could come like with the visa situation. And like there was the big shift to mobile like happening within the company. And I was like, okay, am I going to bet like my entire career, like my life and everything for this prototype? Like I'm like a random new grad, like not even 1 year in the company. Do I really think I can actually build like a new platform for everything? And so I spent like so many times, like so much time like in my head trying to figure, okay, what are the things that I can think are going to fail? And then can I convince myself that like we can actually de-risk it and it actually can work? And so this is like the exercise I've done for like the next couple of months. And at the end, what I ended up deciding is like at Facebook, we have the concept of a hackathon, where you can join a team for a month, try it out, and see how it goes, and like either go back to your previous team or like stay on that new team. And so I did this. And for that month, I basically spent all of this trying to de-risk the project. And so at the end of the month, like we had something I felt that could actually work. And so this is where I embarked in this like React Native journey.